profession, I solemnly pledge to dedicate my life to the service of humanity. I will make the health and well-being of my patient my first consideration. I will respect the autonomy and dignity of my patient. I will maintain the utmost respect for human life. I will not permit considerations of age, disease, or disability, creed, ethnic origin, gender, nationality, political affiliation, race, sexual orientation, social standing, or any other factor intervening between my duty and my patient. I will respect the secrets that are confided in me, even after the patient has died. I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity, and in accordance with the medical practice. I will foster the honor and noble traditions of the medical profession. I will give to my teachers, colleagues, and students the respect and gratitude that is their due. I will share my medical knowledge for the benefit of the patient and the advancement of healthcare. I will attend to my own health, well-being, and abilities in order to provide care of the highest standard. I will not use my medical knowledge to violate human rights and civil liberties, even under threat. I made these promises solemnly, freely, and upon my